Okay, Jackson, what are you working on here?
My logo.
This is your logo for what?
For my t-shirt.
Your t-shirts? What do you call your t-shirts and things with your logo on it?
The Jackson logo.
Was that a J and a D?
Mm-hmm.
Jackson Dean?
A J and an A.
What's the A for?
For the next letter.
So you're not going to finish the logo or what?
I'm done.
Why don't you make a J and an S for Jackson Smith or J and a D for Jackson Dean instead of J and an A?
I just want to do that.
You do?
Yeah.
So what did you come in the kitchen earlier and tell me you want to start selling?
The Jackson logo.
But what's that called? Starts with an M.
Merch.
Merch. How did you learn the word merch?
M.
How did you learn the word? How do you know what that means?
On YouTube.
On YouTube? Do other kids have merch?
Nope.
They don't have merch?
Yeah.
Do they sell merch?
Maybe.
Do you want to sell merch? What do you want to sell for merch? T-shirts?
Yeah.
Pictures you draw? Oh, that'll be interesting. We have to quit my job for all the shipping that's going to go on in this business. What's your shirt say?
See you later, alligator.
See you later, alligator? I think this is later gator.
Later gator.
Later gator. Okay, we're signing out from what's the name of your channel?
Dingo's.
Dingo's channel?
Yeah.
We're going to call you Dingo?
No, it's... My name is going to be Jackson.
But the channel's called Dingo's channel?
Yeah.
Okay, signing out from Dingo's channel. Tell everybody bye.
Bye.